The learned single judge has also indicated that the subdivisional magistrate, being an authority to correct the records, was within his jurisdiction to do so. We do not find this inference to be correct in as much as here the issue was the valid grant of lease and declaration of rights under Section 131 and not a case instituted for correction of records. If the lease was an outcome of any fake or fraudulent transaction, then reversing it after 20 years did require the giving of at least a notice or opportunity to the petitioners who continuously stood regarded in the revenue records for 20 years. The state contends that the forms which were issued pursuant to the said resolution and approval do not bear the signatures of the competent authority. The order of the subdivisional magistrate narrates the existence of three resolutions of the Gaon Sabha dated 18 May 1984, 16 June 1984, 16 July 1984. It is on the strength of these three resolutions that the subdivisional magistrate has drawn an inference about the guidelines and validity of the proceedings of allotment. These three resolutions are stated to be existing in the report dated 11 May 2006, which in turn refers to 139 names that were recorded in the resolution dated 18 May 1984, but 140 people were indicated as eligible on the strength of preparation of Form 27-Kha. The second fact noted is that the allotment dated 16 June 1984 records 153 names after nothing Form 57-Kha that are stated to be not available on the file. What is available is Form 58-Kha, but 146 of the same do not bear the signature of either the Lekhpal or village pradhan. The resolution dated 16 July 1984 mentions 153 names that are recorded on 16 June 1984 but refers to Form Ka in favor of 198 persons. In our opinion, if the report indicates that the existence of such resolution, then the proceedings cannot be said to be fake. The proceedings can be wrong, irregular, or invalid, but they cannot be said to be fake. Secondly, the impugned order further records that the file appears to have been affected by termites and is also moistened by water. The top page of the file is unclear except the order of the subdivisional magistrate and his signature to the effect approved as proposed. This endorsement has been treated to be doubtful in the impugned order by the subdivisional magistrate, but there is no finding that the signatures are not that of the then subdivisional magistrate who had approved the same. It has been abruptly concluded by the subdivisional magistrate that since the aforesaid facts establish the proceedings to be doubtful, the proceedings dated 16 June 1984 and the approval order dated 2 July 1984 are forgery. We cannot approve of this abrupt conclusion as the file does exist. If the inquiry was proceeding about the guidelines of the very file itself and the proceedings, then the inquiry ought to have been made about the institution of the proceedings of approval by the subdivisional magistrate on the resolution of the Gaon Sabha in 1984.